done is wrong. We're going to take a 5-minute presentation. It's going to be done to us by Sister Melissa and Co. They call, they say, how they met with the father. They say, meet with Reverend Eta, Sister Melissa and Co. I will divide a minute or 2.5 minutes to a person. So in 5 minutes, please. My father is already dressed, please.
Amen. Once again, we are welcome. We are about to present something very short and very interesting. I want to believe each and every one of us here have a level of interaction with our Father. If you have a level of interaction, let me see your hands up. Thank you very much. It means what we're going to be doing here is not something out of space. So you might find yourself inside one or two things. Are we together? Please just enjoy yourself. We're just here to enjoy. Amen. It's going to be raw tonight. Are you getting me? I said it's going to be raw tonight. I'm just from Douala, and it was raw over there. You can ask my pianist. I went there with him, and it was very, very raw. I said very, very raw. And this night, the heavens will come down. The heavens will come down. If you're getting me, say better. Amen. You understand me?
Sorry, Daddy. Daddy, I'm sorry.
Where is Melissa? Melissa!
Yes, sir.
Where have you been?
Sir, I was ushering. No, I was in the multimedia.
Melissa?
Yes, Daddy.
What is that meeting going on outside there?
Daddy, which meeting?
You are asking me which meeting? Melissa!
Yes, Daddy.
Go and disturb that meeting outside there.
Okay, Daddy.
Where is Elijah? Run! Where are you? Run to office now! Elijah!
Yes, Daddy.
Elijah.
Yes, Daddy.
What is happening to the live streaming? Go and collect that thing very fast! Go and collect it! I have people who are watching me on the 7 continents of this nation, and you're delaying me! Get out of here! I break the doors and they cannot be with me! You have to follow my footsteps! Are you getting me? Are you getting me? Where's my relay? Run here! Listen to me. If you don't understand my ministration, don't touch any chest here. Don't touch any chest. If you're not an usher, don't usher. Don't usher. You need to understand the atmosphere. Marie, what is happening?
Nothing, Daddy.
You should be very careful with me.
Daddy, good morning. Good evening, Daddy.
I'm talking to you. If you are ready and you're ready for marriage, come to me. I have 1,000 francs. I will wear the band for you. Are you ready? Are you ready? You are not answering. Oh, you are killing my atmosphere. These are people I don't minister to. What are you people saying? If you are not an usher, don't touch any chair here. Stand on your feet. Stand, let's worship God. Hallelujah. Where is Chetlaris? What are you doing behind there? When are you doing here?
Sorry, sir. Sorry.
You should be careful.
Sorry, sir.
Be careful with me.
Lift up those holy hands. Let's worship the Lord. Stand to your feet and let's worship the Lord.
Are you blessed here? Were you blessed? Were you blessed? Move to 15th verse and tell them God loves you. Move to 15th verse and tell them God loves you. Hallelujah. Just take on this last one, this last one, and 5 minutes, we are out of here. 5 minutes. That's it, get to 5 minutes.
We are buying time. I say we are buying time. I don't have time.
Yes, sir.
Please, I want to beg the time committee. Just give me 30 minutes and we are out of here. That's 30 minutes. 30 minutes. Where's Nora? Nora! Run to the altar. Run very fast. I don't have time. I'm buying time. Time is behind me. I'm running behind time. What is happening?
Sorry, Daddy.
Be sorry for yourself.
My God, my God, my God. I feel the power of God over this place. I see an atmosphere full of the cloud and the glory of God. And the Lord is deposited something upon the young girl behind there. Ushers, where are you? Be very sensitive. If you are not an usher, don't pack the chairs. The glory of God is too much on this place. Take it. Where are the ushers? Take over them. Take over them. Pick everybody on the crowd. They are about falling. They are about falling. The glory of God is too strong in this place. My God, my God, my God. You don't understand my atmosphere. You don't understand my atmosphere. For the glory of God is in this place. The proof of the Lord is in this place. The Holy Ghost is about to take over. Where are the ushers, the protocols? Line up yourself on the stage. Line up yourself on the stage.
Where is Moses? Ushers, give me 3 sources here. Very fast and by time. Where is this? You should be here interpreting. I've told you to understand my atmosphere.
when it is time to sing, sing according to the line of what I am ministering. Don't come and sing out of order. Till it's what were you doing behind there? When I am ministering, understand my atmosphere. And follow me.
Yes, sir.
Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
Follow me.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Like I was saying, 10 more minutes and we are out of here. I'll be out of your way. Before you know it, I'm gone. So be very careful. I'd like you to open your Bibles rapidly to the book of Genesis chapter 1, verse 1. We are going to be learning something very powerful. I read from the King James Version. No, from the Amplified Version. In the beginning, God prepared, formed, fashioned, and created the heavens and the earth. I'm very sure those of you who have Bibles for 2-5, you don't know where it is. Bibles for 2-5 and mesh for 7,000. How much is this a mesh? How much? How many packets? And then you have Bible for 2-5. You want to know God for 10,000. It will not help you. Are you getting me? Are you getting me? Where is Emilienne? Emilienne, we are ministering and you are behind there. You are not sensitive. And you say you want to contact my grace. You are forgiving.
Don't be scared. Are you scared of me?
No, Papa.
Are you sure? Are you fine?
Yes, sir.
How was school today?
School was fine.
Good. God bless you. Yeah, bless you. Bless you. Bless you. No, bless you. Bless you.
That's it, Miriam. Where is Miriam? We have a program in the headquarters and you are coming late. You are here late. Who fathers you?
I'm sorry.
You and I, who is the father?
I'm not the father.
I have told you people, all this grace, Arata married that you can marry. Today you fall in love with your master in love, you just fall in love and just wake up out of love. Any grace, Arata marriage, you just enter. Anybody just tell you anything, you just accept. I have told you people, you need to correct your head, you need to be corrected. Grace, Arata marriage, today you fall in love, tomorrow your heart break, they mend it. You go again, they break the heart, they mend it. They break the heart, they mend it. For you. Chris, Arata people, you meet them everywhere and you just enter into it. You don't even know the direction before you know you are not somewhere. I have told you not to enter any kind of place, Arata marriage. You better be careful. You fall in love, you go out of love, you enter, you come back. What is wrong with you? Eh? You want to learn by experience? You are just for the life, you just for beating upside down and honor. Please don't Chris, Arata marriage.
If you think you cannot manage your heart, come and give me for Bolo or keep it. Since you have decided that you keep falling in love, they break your heart, you fall in love, you sleep in love, you fly in love, you do everything in love. You cannot love the other. You love anyhow. Don't come and bring any kanulu kind of marriage. Don't bring any Chris Arata kind of marriage. Now I'm saying that I'm building. All of them are keeping their vows. When I say I'm done building, that's when they will bring 100 vows to my table. I will not see them. If I say I want to see you at 9 o'clock, you come into this hall at 5 past 9, you will see me next year. Maybe you think, women of God, we are open. So you do this anyhow. If you are supposed to see a T.O., will you come at that time? I'm talking to you. Will you come at that time? You come at your own time and say, Papa, I was busy. I was picking beans. You will cook the beans and eat the beans. Shitty Yannick. Yannick! Who is supposed to be on that job? When you are standing behind him?
Please come let us with our bands. The power of God will be heavy in this place. Nobody are blessed. I'm already against time. Please come on. Lakun kata. Kampin kete ke. Toko kin kata. Kampu kataya. You are blessed. The power of God is in this place. Hallelujah. Lakun kete. The fire of the Lord will fall upon you now like wildfire. Ushers. Take off, I know what I'm saying. Take off, you'll be falling on us, you'll be shouting there, you'll be crazy, you'll be wild, you'll be wild. Where is Gizzy? Gizzy, come here. I'll leave you with the children, and you think you can do things anyhow in this house.
Gizzy, I've told you, if I kick this girl, you leave me, Boya. You're going to student and wisdom. You're going to learn wisdom, Gizzy, go to student and wisdom. I will teach you. For the past 17 years, your father has not been disciplined. But I tell you, this 2020, father, if I come to a meeting as the president and not sit in front, you are dismissed.